Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Kanchan, aka Sapphire Ziva. If you don't know me, that's my blog's name and my name for all the social media accounts. I'm going to leave the link below, by the way. So today's video is about something that I really love. It's every girl's love. Plus, this video has been requested to me by so many young girls who follow me from different countries like India and US. They really want to see my lipstick collection. So today's video is all about the lipsticks that I own. Here they are. So I'm gonna just swatch them and show you each one of them, what the color is, what the brand is, and then you can make your choice, like if you want to go ahead and buy one of those. Okay, so let's get started. The first one that I'm going to show you is a lipstick by Bobbi Brown. That's a really favorite brand for me because their lipsticks are so moisturizing and hydrating and they stay all day long. Plus I don't need to apply, you know, lip balms and all whenever I use these lipsticks. So that's the part that I love about them. So let me just gonna show you this swatch of it. So this is the red. It's a very pretty red, Taylor Swift kinds actually, you could say that. And it has this little bit of shine in it and it is so hydrating and moisturizing. You trust me, you don't need a lip balm for that and it doesn't dry up so easily. And the code, by the way, is Retro Red. So what I'll do is I'll just show you all the swatches and I'm gonna leave the link. I'll just put it in the description box, which brand, what shade and all. And right now let me just show you the colors. Okay, let's move ahead. Now there's this one. This is really expensive and a precious lipstick. So, yeah, this is YSL. This is again a red. Alright, that's how it looks. And let me just swatch that right next to our Bobbi Brown. Alright, so something weird that you're gonna notice, the shades are so similar. Though they are two different brands, but they look so similar. So yeah, that's YSL. 203. Alright, moving on to another red that I own is Bobbi Brown yet again. Actually, I love their packaging so much, like it's gold, it's chic and it, you know, so royal and classy. Alright, let's see this red. There you go. Let's swatch it again. Wow, that's it. Little bit of pinkish red, if you'd notice. The other two did not have a pink tone in it, but this one has kind of a pink tone mixed with red, and but still some kind of red color. All right, this code is Sultry Red. Okay, another red that I own. I think every one of you who's watching this video right now has this color in your lipstick closet. So that is Ruby Woo MAC. Let me show the color. Most beautiful red a girl can ever own. If you don't have it, go buy it. It is a matte lipstick, doesn't matter. The color is so sexy and killer, I can't tell you. You'll have to try it for yourself if you don't have it already. There is another red that I have by MAC, which is Russian Red. Now this is like, I liked it in the store and so I bought it, but after applying it for a few times, I don't use it that often compared to the ones that I have from Bobbi Brown. So let me swatch that here. Okay, there you go. So this is the brightest red till now of all my shades, the brightest. So if you're a really fair girl, you must get this color from MAC, Russian Red. All right, so that's a gloss by Christian Dior. I'm gonna show you how it looks first. There you go. And then swatch it right next to this list. Beautiful, shimmery, pretty red. Alright, so this is something I won't tell you to, you know, have it in your closet. It's not a must-have, but if you like Dior, if you want to go ahead and spend that much, you can. Alright, coming up to my next lipstick. Alright, so apart from the reds, I own a lot of pink lipsticks and these are the only two shades that I have been using for such a long time in my life until I found this amazing shade from Dior, which I have on my lips right now, but I forgot to bring it here to show you the swatch. I'm gonna put that, you know, somewhere in the photo, but that's my favorite lipstick, but usually I'm all reds and pinks. So let me show you the next one, which is by Lancome, a really famous, amazing, beautiful brand. The lipstick casing is pretty, the color is pretty, and The pigmentation is amazing. It lasts hours and hours, trust me. I'm gonna swatch it right there. There you go. That's the shade. Pretty pink. Perfect for your date night. Go get it. Alright, the shade is 388. And the next pink, I love it so much. I don't know. I think this is the most expensive lipstick that I own. And the most beautiful leather casing ever. And the most amazing brand, Givenchy. Let's show you the color. Okay. There it is. So this is one of the shades that, you know, I really like to put when I'm wearing something white or black, because it just goes with the whole outfit look. That's the pink. It's really beautiful. It's like a rose petal, and it's hydrating, it's moisturizing, it's a little bit shimmery, it's not matte, and it lasts really long. In fact, you can use this as, you know, an eyeshadow or a blush. Some girls actually use their lipsticks like that, but I don't. I'm not gonna spoil this expensive piece. Alright, moving on to next pink, which I've used for years, like about 3 years, I guess, and this is the second one that I've got. This is from Body Shop. This pink shade is my favorite until I found Givenchy, of course. Let me just swatch it and then I'll show you the color. Alright, you can just compare for yourself how this looks. So, I was Lancome, Givenchy, and Body Shop. This is pink color. Beautiful, pretty. And this actually looks so amazing after you wear it, and it is so damn hydrating. So if you are trying to look for a really hydrating lipstick, then Body Shop is a brand which is really affordable. It's not expensive, and they have a few shades to find. So everyone can find a shade there. That's what I feel. Okay, moving on. Another MAC, Relentlessly Red. One of my other pink favorites. Used it for 2 years, and I also wore it to IFA Awards 2015. It's my favorite pink. It's my lucky pink, actually, you can call it. I'll show how it looks. And you see the swatch here. It's matte, but if you don't have it, please go and buy it. This is the shade I would recommend every girl to buy once in their life. Come on, MAC is not that expensive. Okay, so after looking at my hand, there's a very little space left. There's a few lipsticks left in there. So I'm not gonna swatch all of them. Just trying to show you some of my favorites. Okay, so here's another pink that I really want to show you. This is by Maybelline New York, and it's a pink lip gloss that they had launched last year. I don't quite use it that much, but it's a really pretty teenage kind of a pink shade. I'll just swatch and show you right here. It's a mixture of pink and peach in it, but it's really pretty. And so the girls who love glosses can definitely go for that. I would rather prefer a lipstick or a matte lipstick, because I'm fine using a lip balm beneath it, so it doesn't matter. Now, another one that I want to show you is by NYX. I just have this one lipstick by NYX because I never felt like, you know, getting closer to this brand. This is my first lipstick by NYX, and another one that I have is a little lip stain, whatever you call it. So here's the lipstick shade. It's a dark wine color, like proper wine color. Let me just swatch it. But this is like, you know, date night or a party shade, or when you really want to kill it and make it look different from others, this is what you gotta use. But it's really beautiful, and it is not matte, though it writes, it says it's a matte lipstick, but I don't think it dries up too much. My MAC lipsticks dry up faster than this one. And the shade here is ML S32, put Siren. Alright, now another one that I'm gonna show you is a gloss by NYX again. This is my second lipstick by NYX, I just own two of them, and I don't use them too often. Alright, that's a fact. Stockholm is the name. I'm gonna show you here how it looks. And I'll swatch it. There. God, it has already dried up, even though I've not used it. Alright, there's too much of noise right here because, you know, I'm sitting next to the playground and kids are playing. So yeah, this is NYX Stockholm. For those who want a neutral, nude shade kind of a lip gloss, they can go for that. It's literally the cheapest in my lipstick collection, cheapest of all. And this is the last of my collection, not last actually, but I use it so much and I have loved this shade for years and years. It goes with any color, any outfit that you're wearing, white, black, and I guess it just looks beautiful in every skin color. So definitely go and buy it. This is called Lady Danger by MAC. Here it's how it looks like. It's kind of a chili red, mix of red and orange. Let me just swatch it for you guys. So mix of red and orange, and this is the last one of the slot, so let's do a bigger swatch for it. This has been my favorite for years, and this is my favorite lipstick by MAC. I love it more than the relentlessly red, the pink shade that I had shown you, but yeah, this is the one, kind of red and orange mix. My god, I'm swatching it and I feel like putting it on right now. So let me just tell you that I am going to be posting videos every Thursdays and Sundays to connect with you guys even more. And you can always comment and tell me if you want to request some kind of a video. You can send a DM on my Instagram and just let me know. And bye.